Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Welcome to Chanhassen High School. This is the 23-24 season, the 15th season of Storm Boys Basketball. Tonight's game is a Metro-West Conference clash. We welcome the visitors, the St. Louis Park Orioles. And your home team, your Chanhassen Storm. Tonight's game is being played under the rules and policies of the Minnesota State High School League. Remember, pride, respect, and fair play governs what happens in competition. The same three qualities should govern our behavior as fans. At Chanhassen High School, good sportsmanship is our standard. Let's continue that tradition of excellence. Remember, folks, your sportsmanship, good or bad, is on display at all times. Thank you. Enjoy tonight's game. This evening, folks, we honor a member of the officiating community. To do so, I introduce Chuck Healy. Chuck.
Thank you, sir. I want to say a couple of things before I get to recognizing my colleague. I want to thank Mike Healy for allowing us to do this. And I'd like all of you to think about our friends in Burnsville. Thank you. I had the pleasure, or we have the pleasure, of working John Ombeck's last basketball game. He started officiating in 1968 while he was at the University of Minnesota. He's a charter member of our association, the Minneapolis Officials Association. He's officiated both basketball and football over all those years. I'm not a math major, but I'm thinking maybe 56 years of refereeing, high school and college sports. He was awarded the Distinguished Service Award by the State High School League back in 2010, which is a pretty prestigious award. In addition to that, he's worked the Northern Sun Conference, the UMAC Conference, and the MIAC Conference. He's officiated 4 state football championships as the White Hat. He's served multiple state tournament basketball games, too many to count, both sectional games and championship games. It's an honor for Dan and I to be able to work this last game with him. And I know most of you have trouble with officials most of the time, but I'm going to ask you for a favor here. Let's give him a round of applause for the service. Thank you.
And John, we have all of us here enjoying the game, and we can't play without you guys. Congratulations, Bomber. Ladies and gentlemen, we ask you to stand as you are able. Gentlemen, remove your caps. Facing the flags, we honor America. Let's also be mindful of the men and women around the globe who currently stand watch in defense of our liberty and freedom. Performing the Star Spangled Banner this evening under the direction of Dr. Paul Swanson, Chanhassen High School Pep Band, our national anthem. Starting lineups. Earlier this evening, folks, we honored the seniors for Chanhassen to score. 5 of them will be starting the game for Chanhassen. 1 of them will not. Ladies and gentlemen, Maxwell Woods injured his foot at the Mill last Friday night. Will not be playing. But let me tell you, it has been such a joy to announce Maxwell Woods both in football and basketball for the last 4 years. He will lead as the all-time leading rebounder, most career triples, second all-time scoring, just to name a few, and he'll continue his athletic career at South Dakota State University, winning the national championship with the Jackrabbits. Let's hear it from Maxwell Woods! Starting lineups, beginning with the St. Louis Park Orioles. Yeah. Starting at junior, number 0, Marley Curtis. Right to Chanhassen, senior, number 0, Tristan Williams. For the Orioles, junior number 2, Rashad Kimmer. For Chanhassen, senior, number 4, Josh Spender. The Orioles, junior number 10, Micah Curtis. For Chanhassen, senior number 5, co-captain, Jack Steiner. For the Orioles, senior number 20, Terry Owens. For the Storm, senior co-captain number 14, Adam Murray. For the Orioles, junior number 34, Little Hulker. And for Chanhassen, senior number 23, Hayden Murray. All right, the personal head coach is Cleo Richardson, the 65, Rob Richardson, and Chris Armstra. Chanhassen are coached by Corey Christopherson, assisted by Jerry Johnson, Joel Lopez, and manager Brady Carlson. The officials for tonight's game, Dan Griffin, Chuck Healy, and John Bomber Bombeck.
Thank you.
14, Ed Curry, and that's his first pitch is called speed first. That's the batter number 10, Micah Curtis.
Thank you.
Number zero coming to Rose, Tyler Curtis. That's his first personal foul. Team fifth. basketball. Michael Curtis is good. He's at the line shooting. Chad for the Orioles, Mike Curtis, and that's his first personal foul. Team 7. And the line shooting one and a bonus. Signing in for Chanhassen for 23 feet in the Orioles. For the Orioles, number 2, Chanhassen. And the line shooting one and a bonus, Brandon Jackson. Jackson in the box. One more. Subbing into the score, number 10, Bennett Barber replaces John Schmidt. Possession belongs to the Orioles.
Thank you.
Tigers, Josh Spence. And the Orioles, Marcus Prince, and Patrick Prince. There's no more sobering feeling of optimism than a well-groomed man rising from the barber's chair. Get less ugly at the Man Cave Barber Company in downtown Chanhassen. And folks, don't forget, at halftime, we're going to use Shoot for the Stars. Tony Williams and his band of Merry Men will be giving away soda, 2 liter soda for all your 3-point shots. So get those dollars ready at halftime for Shoot for the Stars. Double bonus for Josh and shooting two shots. Orioles, Neil Mulcair, and Jeremy Vincent Harvest. Williams, that's his first personal call, team six. taken off to Chanhassen. Settled into the score, number two, Riley Johnson, replacing Spenley.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
As a number zero, Harley Curtis has his second personal foul, deep two. Is good. Also, Chanhassen, number 35, Michael Kowalski, that's his third at the line, shooting and one is Micah Curtis. Thank you. Also, number two, Rashad Kipper, that's his first personal foul. He's second. And Sutter, the person, first person. Thank you. At the line, shooting two shots is Michael Cruz. Sam Williams in the line with Chris Adelski. Two shots, Evan Murray. The Orioles at the time, Josh Nichol replacing Troy Lopez.
Josh Spitt,
two. Johnson is good. Falls on number 20. Charlie Odens, that's his fifth. Puts in a foul. At the line, shooting one shot is Riley Johnson. Number 12, Noah Margolis in line and out for St. Louis Cardinals, getting place in Odens. One shot for Riley Johnson. Belongs to Chanhassen.
Yeah!
basket by Carly Curtis.
Thank you.
Also, number 10, Anakin Curtis, that's his third personal foul at the line shooting three shots. Riley Johnson.
Thank you.
Josh Christian. Let's see. Yeah, sorry. Chanhassen calls a 30-second timeout.
Thank you.
basket by Michael Cruz. Timeout. 30 seconds timeout called by San Diego Sports. That's his first person on. At the line, shooting the double bonus, number 14 for Chanhassen, Trevor Curry.
Thank you. Thank you. this will be out in a minute. That one got so much water.
Yeah, he's an amazing role model, and look up to Kaden because he makes his free throws. You'll be missed next week.
All right. I'm also talking about Kaden. And what I want to pretty much get is, or say is he's one of the hardest workers we have, regardless of what's happening on or off the court. He shows up to practice and the game's ready to go. And also, he's just a really good guy and a very nice supportive human being. And he may not look the biggest or strongest, but he acts like it, and he's a dog in the paint, and he rebounds with everything. So, thank you, Kaden, and you will be missed.
Thank you.
update and be better over the last year. And getting to work out every day in the summer. It's nice having people you can work out to, not only just in basketball, but life in general.
Yeah, I like the affectionate. Hold on. I'm not going to give you like detail about these guys, but that's stuff that we do with like the bank within the year. But just so you know, obviously a special group of people. I've done that. Six of them that played in this organization, for this community for a long time. Hopefully tonight you can see what it means for their teammates to compete for them and with them and for these guys to battle and get down, come back and win and see the joy in their faces. It's a beautiful thing. They all have amazing, amazing on the court, some more important off the court skill set and abilities that have been taken along in life. For me personally, they were the ninth grade class when I started here, so I've had them through high school this whole 4 years. And they consistently do what's right on off the court. So, easy group to coach that way. So I'm very thankful. Those coaches are very, very thankful. Just these human beings that will give it to us to allow us to coach. If you're good, bad, easy, and hard, they always show up and always show up the right way. So thank you guys. We got some more work to do in the next couple of weeks for sure. But we are blessed that you guys get to lead our basketball program this year. Thank you for that. Comments up there. If anybody wants to take home guys, let's take some pictures of them, whatever you want to do, and then go up and kind of gather up in the comments and get together and hang out for a long takes. Thanks.